Zarwah Enterprises, the journey toward transforming aquaculture of Pakistan. Phase 1 of construction at Al-Sumaka has brought to life 4 carefully designed capsule ponds, each contributing to a total capacity of 400,000 liters of water. Each pond is capable of producing 10,000 to 15,000 kilograms of fish. These ponds can also support the culture of 200,000 to 400,000 seeds per pond. This project directly provides employment to 10 people and creates indirect business opportunities for many more. These ponds now stand as the foundation of a thriving sustainable aquaculture system, but this is just the beginning. As we step into phase 2, the site is evolving further, with plans for 3 new capsule ponds and 2 innovative round ponds. Together, we're shaping a future where innovation and efficiency drive the progress of aquaculture in Pakistan, one step at a time.